Well, the L is for Lichty. And Jay Lichty made this ukulele. It is absolutely gorgeous. And the top was made out of cedar wood that had been underwater. They call it sinker cedar. So the back and sides came from the floor of a cabin in, I think, North Carolina. And this neck was somebody's bedpost at some point. I just love the creativity of this thing. So, North Carolina song about being underwater.